Welcome to episode 3 of Gemini Station. So, here we are at Gems. What we need to do is sell the energy cells in our cargo bay. So let's go down to Gemini Station. I mean, to the trade depot. We're already at Gemini. So it seems to be taking us quite a bit longer to load in, but that's probably just my recorder. So let's sell these energy cells for 225 each. Sell it for $3,375. Return to ship. Here we are in Gemini Station, so let's see. Mission log. We have to go back to Earth and buy another 15. To Earth. Go. Engage. Force load in. Power the engine. Tanks are complete. Optimum travel speed. You may return to the bridge. We almost have 1,000. Let's do another long range scan. Laser level 33 right here. Let's isolate you and let's drain your engine. Clear the screen. Let's do another scan for debris. Nothing. 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 Ooh. Ah. Crap. This scan picked up a shipping container. Seal it up and fire it back into space for some other scavenger to find. This scan picked up nothing, as usual. Another scan, more scans, another scan. I'm just gonna keep on scanning. Water. Don't really know why it picks that up. So, oh, you also gain 300k to your cargo bay. We can jettison our cargo. I don't think we can sell it on Earth. I will be back when we have reached the Earth. So, here we are back on Earth, head over to a store. This is water, we have 12 in the cargo bay, so we can only buy 3 right now. But, we will be able to... We will be able to sell the water over at Gemini. Click here, return to Gem. Let's engage. Load in, power the engine. Chance to complete. Accelerating the optimum travel speed to come reach. And you may now return to the bridge. I had the developer remove the background by my user ID because it was really lagging my game. So as you can see, minimal lag. Minimal lag. Yeah, it's nice, ain't it? But let's do another scan for debris. I said, I don't know why it's scanning for debris. Do a long range scan. A player ship. Let's see. I'm going to get my nice face in the little fighter. It's a first year. You've gained 23 experience. Another long range scan. Player ship to sensor range. There are none. Let's give you a little boost. Those are NPC ships. Then we will be back when we are at Gem. Welcome to Gemini. Yay, here. Go to Trade Depot. So I'm planning on trading transitions for when we travel between planets, because going to Eris, I think it said around 73 minutes without the mod we have. So yeah, we need some transitions. We have 3, let's tell you. Then we have 53 energy cells, so we now have to buy 12. Tell you. Go away, I don't want to see you. Return the ship. And then we're going to go back to Earth. Okay, we now have over 10k. So, let's, see you. On to our map. Alright, let's see here. We are now on our way to Earth. So, let's, we'll be right back when we're at Earth. Welcome to Earth! Gas, oxygen, sun, clouds. It's always cloudy here. Well, over there at least. Store. So, let's go buy the remaining 12 energy cells we need. Buy that. Take this 12 units. Seems to be a lot of lag right now, but we'll keep going to Earth Store. And let's buy the remaining amount of water. Buy for 50, steal for 96. Not a lot of profit, but it's something. On the ship. And then let's return to Gem. Engage. There we go, engaging. Add engines. Complete. Optimum travel speed. You may return to the bridge. Here we are, heading over to Gemini Station. Let's see here. Ship log, I want to click here. Nothing. We've done absolutely nothing. Good long range scan. Level 20 right there. And let's boost your engine. Because that's fun. And we will be back when we are at Gem. Welcome to Gemini Station! So, as I said, the Band of Time recorder only has 10 minutes, so there's going to be a little intermission between. So, there's going to be some art by WarNightZollo. So yeah, so as I said, here is WarNightZollo. She has a lot of crayon looking art and some stained glass design. She has quite a lot of art, almost a bit over, let's see the photo profile. I am unable to tell, has over 1,300 deviations. So, this is one of the things that one of her art that she wanted me to feature. So this is Rhiannon. It's unknown, created by a god to most likely be a messenger. And its age is unknown, but it is possibly ageless, and its programming is female. So it's like a robot. The other one is Hotaru, but my computer is lagging out as it is, so I am unable to check it out. I can probably find it in the gallery. At all. And then let's go to traditional art once it loads in. Right there, traditional art. And let's scroll. Oh, there it is. There's Hotaru. Hello, Hotaru. And this is Tetsuo. It's a dragon-like thing. So, that's WarNightZollo. I'll leave her profile page down in the description below. So, I will see you back in Gemini Station. So, welcome back to Gemini Station. So, what we have to do is sell our water. Now, I go in here. I wish there was a way you could put in multiple variables and then you can sell them as a total instead of having to do your stock one by one. Go back to the store. Scanning ship for space moths. No moths were found. Well, that was fun to randomly see. It appeared up here. I don't think I like that. Sell it for 2,700. Trade mission at GM Energy Shipment complete. Report back to Earth for your reward. Let's return to Gemini Station store. Just Gemini Station. Your ship armor fully repaired at no charge when returning to GM. So, I think that's a bit overpowered, because it's not like you can go directly from Earth to Mars. You have to return back to Gem, so why would you ever spend money to repair your armor? Just head back to Gem. 61% experience, and we have to head back to Gem. No, Earth. Oh. Let's see, ship modification. Let's see. From level 0 to 3. So way after end. Let's apply filter. Let's see if we can get any mods right now. Let's see. Info in for a little speed. And we're slightly better than the stock engines installed on most ships, yet still decreased in travel time. Let's see here. Easy overheating, the block can add a minor damage due to all successful attacks. Plus 25 shields, hammered garbage and armor plating. Double white engine, decrease your travel time by 2%, reputation card 750. So let's buy this one. It's the same amount as this one. But mod friendship. Now we'll cover to ship mod. And let's add our engine. Install you. So now we have a... Now we have 3% engine efficiency. Because of the mud kit. And now, let's go to Earth. Which now only takes 4.85 minutes. So, I wish the time was in basis 60 instead of basis 100, because that's getting kind of confusing. So instead of saying 4.85, it would say 338. So yeah, I'll put that as a suggestion in the next time I level up, which we're almost there at 64. And with your navigating the Earth spaceplane, so we will pause here, and we will be back when we are at Earth. Welcome back to Earth! So, what we got to do is go to the government center. And we click to complete mission. We receive 250 experience. Reputation has been increased by 15, or maybe that's our total reputation, and we have received $500. Let's see, did we get another government mission? No, we don't. So let's go to store. And, or maybe shipyard. What is shipyard? I'm sad now. Let's just go buy some more energy cells. Purchase 15. Huh. I don't think you can sell stuff here. Oh, you can't import. Martian rock. These rocks are worthless, but earthlings and their souvenirs. Up the food. Martian food was found to contain more health and ship benefits than food grown anywhere else in the system. Scientists think it might have something to do with the metallic content. You should make sure you avoid strong magnetic fields starting this after eating. That's fun. Okay. So there's nothing here, so we might have to we have them in there. Let's return to the mothership. And let's return to Gem. Engage. Once for a gem, I might buy the other engine mod so I can have a 4% engine efficiency. I don't know how far that will be, how quickly it will make the journey, but it'll be a tiny bit faster than this. Away longer than Sam. Appreciate it. Level 3. Add that to Earth home. Still longer than Sam. Mars. I don't want anything to deal with Mars right now, so you're gonna make my journey quicker. Thank you. And then I want you, and then I want to join your engine. Oh! That's Gemini Station. I should have known that. Ooh. Ooh, that's, Space Station. And Trade Depot. I'm gonna confuse the Space Engineer. Can't play it. It's just, YouTubers and calling trade stations due to the new economy update. Now we're already at the trade detail. And energy cells. Cell 15 per US. Turn to Gemini Station. And that'll be it for this video. This was Gemini Station, and if you liked it, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. The new episode might be tomorrow, or it might be in 2 days. I don't really know, because of this stupid editor. So, thank you for watching.